Make room for me, you Tartar.
I better not stay.
Stay there, you two. I'll go bring the matchboxes.
Sure, Colonel.
And here are the Surya matchboxes.
Wow, this car seems to be a lot bigger than us. Hey, Scorpio-N, my younger brother. Come out, you absolutely badass car.
Why in the blue hell are you so big?
I like big cars.
Hey, young man, show me your bumper.
Yeah, why not? Have a look at it.
Now show it to the camera. Viewers must also have a look.
Sure.
Everyone, this is my younger brother Scorpio-N. So muscular.
I don't understand why you all are so small.
Don't think yourself to be too cool just because you're big.
Don't be jealous, bro.
Gotta be humble, big boy. Don't think yourself to be too cool just because you're big.
He's being rude to me. I didn't say or do anything.
You want to fight me, huh? Is that what you want? Because I don't fear your big muscles.
What?
Move away, Camaro. Let me talk. I think we'll have to test how capable you actually are. Let's meet sometime in the arena.
I like you, son.
And I have deep respect for you, sir. The OG one.
Good.
May I touch your feet?
That's my bonnet, but all right. God bless you. Don't fear challenges. This is how you will grow.
You know what? Even I have a family. Soon my brother will be here. His name is Sierra. I've gotten old. I'm made with old technology, so my tires don't move. But Sierra is much better and capable. Be ready for him as Ray.
If the YouTube audience want, I'll meet you in the arena sometime. And don't forget to meet and salute the Colonel.
I don't think YouTube audience like our fake AI voice. And who's the Colonel?
He's in charge of this garage. Don't offend him.
There's an in charge of this place? Wow. I'll have to spend some time understanding this place. Woohoo! Yay!